1993, when the Confidence Wall came down, and we opened up the old sports hall that used to be the cathedral of Scodra. And here in 1993, it became a cathedral again. And six bishops were then invested at that time. I have fond memories of her in Washington, and the great breakfast of Ronald Reagan. You remember her then in the 80s, and again when she scolded Hillary and Bill Clinton. Later.